vám vyprezentujú Charlotte Maria Paulette Fleury Cardot, Grand Institute of Political Studies, France. Lane 2, Martina Guerini, University of Bologna, Italy. Lane 3, Hadel Mahmoud Abdelkahim Khalifa, German University of Cairo, Egypt. In lane 4, the best time from the morning has Maya Madham Mohamed Abdelkahim from Neil University of Egypt. Lane 5, Lila Blasha, John von Neumann University, Hungary. In lane 6, Silvia Sevignani, Università Telematica Pegaso, Italy. In lane 7, Alina Franke, University of Leipzig, Germany. And lane 8, Adela Knajfelová from Palacký University in Olomouc, Czech Republic. So it will be a very interesting race because we have there two strong women. Lila Blasák from University, John von Neumann, Hungary, and Silvia Sevignani, Università Telematica Pegaso from Italy. They are very, very strong fin swimmers. But we will see how other women, other girls will swim. From the morning, the best time had Maya Hatam Mohamed from Neil University of Egypt. And the best time was 1:36.87. Women's for 200 meters surface has already started their race. We will see which tactics women do, because it's very important to divide the strength during this race and not to start very quickly. After 50 meters, lane 4, Maya Hatmai Mohamed, the first place, but the second place and third place were very close. We will see in the half of the race. But now it seems very, very interesting. In lane 6, first 100 meters for Silvia Sevignani, 46.12. But next to her, we can see Lila Blasák from John von Neumann University, Hungary. Depends on the last 50 meters, which girl kept some energy for the finish. Okay, last apnea. And it seems now the first position for Lila Blasák. She were also convocated or qualified for World Games this year for this track. So the winner is Lila Blasák in time 1:33.94. Second place for Silvia Sevignani, also nice time, 1:35.42. And third place is for Maya Hatmai Mohamed, Neil University, Egypt. First place, Lila Blasák, John von Neumann University, Hungary. Second place, Silvia Sevignani, Università Telematica Pegaso, Italy. And official time for the winner was 1:33.95. Medals will be given by Michel Gonard, FISU Technical Committee Chair Finn Swimming, and from Ugo Claudio Matteoli, organizing committee president, FIPSAS president. Silver medal for Silvia Savignani. Bronze medal was for Hadam Mohamed from Nil University, Egypt. Now silver medal, Silvia Savignani, Università Telematica Pegaso, Italy. Which won in 1:43.94. So congratulations to all girls for nice performance in this difficult race, 200 meter surface.